guys, PortalMaster9351 here, and in this video, we are going to be continuing our Let's Play of Skylanders Imaginators. Now, right here, I've got Kingpin, and I've done a little bit of exploring of the map, the mysterious ancient place, and I've discovered this place called the Battle Arena. It's a lot like Battle Brawl Island, and actually, if we were to go back in there, which I'm not going to right now, it's basically a retextured Battle Brawl Island. Now, I've been grinding in there for a little bit, and I did get Kingpin up to level 12 and Starcast up to level 9, I believe, and I got a few upgrades for each of them. So for Kingpin, he now has his third move, which is, of course, this little spiral. He can also create his Frost Breath at an extended range, and then after breaking his Frost Breath, he can sort of build up charges to where he can summon a ring of frost around him. He also has these combo abilities, so let's see if I can pull them off. And then this one as well. So he's got both of those combo abilities, so that's pretty cool. So, I'm actually going to be playing with Starcast for most of this level, but before we do anything else, I actually want to put on the golden chest from the Dark Starter Pack and see what's going to happen. So, it looks like it goes... Oh, well, okay. Here we go. Lots of Imaginite to open. Oh, man, this is going to be good. So, let's see.
New tail.
Cool. Awesome, that's that whole set. Looking good.
New Sentinel weapon. New arm guards. Set bar. New headgear.
Now we get into our ultimate parts.
New headgear. New leg guards.
Oh man, that's good. 50 speed.
New knight weapon.
Legendary sword. That's cool. Alright. So that's pretty awesome, actually. So we're gonna go to the Skylander Academy now. I assume there's gonna be some sort of cutscene or something. Now, I'm also aware that there was a bit of a recording issue last time. I believe that there was some lag, and I think that I fixed it. It looks like it's going to turn out okay this time around. I'm going to make sure that doesn't happen in the future, because I totally understand why that would be annoying. Okay, and I keep going into selfie mode. So we're in the Academy now. This is awesome. So, once again, we've got the redesigned Academy. Hold up.
Think you're up for a little rescue mission, Skylander? If you've never met Flynn before, it's quite an honor. At least according to him.
So, yeah, they've definitely stripped it down a little bit. It's a lot more... I don't know, streamlined, I guess you could say. It's not very big. Ooh, the new lock puzzles.
Combine the shards to win an Imaginite chest.
Alright. That was pretty easy. Now I'm sure they'll only get harder, but still. Guess I'll go on up here first. Before I move anything. It doesn't look like I can do anything, though. I'll switch to Starcast when we actually get to the level. Actually, I could probably, like, shimmy along the side, but I guess not. I guess I won't do that. Just because.
Enter the penguin.
Somehow, all of that ice and nothing got destroyed that I wanted to. Can't make that jump. I guess I have to go over. I'm gonna get that money first. Okay. Got an Imaginite chest. Oh. Here we go. Yay! Alright, and we got another lock puzzle. Okay. Oh, so they don't have to be in a row. They just all have, three have to touch. Okay. Well, that makes it a lot easier. I thought they all three had to be in a row or something like that. They just have to touch.
Skylander over here. I can't see him.
Can we not just leave him there? I feel like he deserves to just be left there. I miss these cannon things. They haven't had these in a few games. I don't want to take a selfie. Never mind with Flynn. Well, this is a waste.
I'm holding very still, and I'm ready whenever you've got that perfect shot, but of course every shot of me is perfect.
I got this. Right. Let me let the thing kind of clear. And nah, put the tilt back. Okay. Yep, that looks awesome. There's no Flynn in that picture.
I know you may not have words to properly express just how awesome it was to capture this moment in time. Don't worry, your awestruck expression says it all. Take selfies wherever you want, but if you take them on these special selfie spot thingies, you win stuff. Don't ask me why, just go with it.
Cold cut.
Hello, Extremely.
Once again.
New powers. You can turn your gold into my...
She looks quite different. Already got all those abilities, so it's good. Now that's something I like. Upgrade anytime you want to.
Indeed I did. And when that new thingy got one look at them,
I'm just going to skip that. Just because I really kind of want to get to it, honestly. I mean, basically, it's just a little bit of exposition for the next level. Although, I didn't expect it to skip to a loading screen, so it did skip a little too far. I thought I was just going to be skipping Flynn.
All right, Skylander. You ready to do this thing?
And by that, we mean head over to the Mushroom River?
Okay, thanks, because I was going to say, I don't know what this thing is, but sure. Let's go ahead and open these chests real quick. Now, I still haven't actually made an Imaginator. I want you guys to know that. First thing I make, though, Fire Knight. I'm making Sir Hoodington. That's that flagship fire character, or fire Imaginator that we've been seeing.
Mushroom River.
We're just going to go ahead and enter. I'm going to get up, and I'm going to go ahead and pull Kingpin off the portal, and go ahead and throw Starcast onto the portal. It's Gilgrunt!
Gil, what's up?
Yeah, I've been doing a little recon here, Spyro. This place is teeming with that newfangled Imaginite.
Its rivers are also teeming with toxins. They're poisonous to the touch.
So I guess teeming is the word of the day or something?
Let's just find as many creation items as we can.
I also got word that old Chaos himself may be nearby, looking for Imaginite. Same as us, but being a lot more evil about it.
Well, I'm teeming with anticipation. Let's go, team! See what I did there? No? Okay.
I definitely like the personality that the characters are given in the cutscenes. It's a pretty cool concept.
Air Skylanders are stronger here.
No way.
Level up.
My stars have never shown jump. The stars have fallen.
Oh, and just so you guys know, Starcast's other ability is to create a decoy of himself, and then he can pretty much do whatever he wants to. Just checking over here to make sure there's nothing of interest. But it does look like there is some sort of a secret passageway right here. Go into here. See what's here.
Spoiler alert. There's a new Skystones game called Creation Clash.
Ah.
But unfortunately, I'm a terrible teacher. When a non-terrible teacher teaches you, however, come back and play me, because I'm a good player.
Just can't do anything yet. Oh, this is cool. I don't know why I'm doing this. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. That's the beautiful imitation of Troll Radio's theme song. Is there something back here? Yep, treasure chest. Get off the platform. I said get off the platform, and what'd you do? You didn't get off the platform. Now I'm going to have to remove you from the platform.
Oh, man. I don't know if Stealth Valve already talked to you about it, but do not drink this water. I had some. Now they don't feel so good. Blah, blah, blah. Anyway, I am a professional and here to escort you down the river. Just don't rock the boat too much, okay?
I don't get how a Ruptor could drink water. Ooh, what is this? Oh, it's a soul gem.
Chopscotch, soul gem.
Cool. Let's go ahead and preview it. Why not?
Chopscotch.
Awesome. And we get a nice shiny diamond. Oops. These things, they move so slow. Okay, here we go. Oh, also, Starcast has a combo. I believe it's after 5 throwing stars, he'll throw out a double throwing star. And I actually think I have enough gold for another upgrade here. So let's go ahead and grab... Let's see, do I want... I'm going to do this one just because this lets me throw stuff while I'm riding on the shuriken, or the shuriken. Yeah, that's pretty convenient. Ah! My gosh. Go! I can't think of what this is about to be. But I know it's big!
Splatter pillar.
Splatter pillar, that's right. Let's go ahead and summon a decoy. Let's ride on this. Let's start throwing some stuff. And it pretty much looks like we can stand right in front of it and not be in danger. My game is lagging a little bit. It's not even the recording, it's the game. I'm getting a ton of common items. I don't know why that is. I mean, I know, of course, I'm going to be getting the most common items, but... It just seems like I've only gotten a couple rares, and I haven't gotten any epics or anything yet. Ah, we've got a gong, or a sensei shrine up here. I think that this might actually be Starcast. If it is... Wait, what is this? Okay, I'm gonna actually grab Taekwon Crow here in a second.
Going dark.
Awesome! Okay, I'm actually going to go grab Taekwon Crow really quickly so I can go ahead and get his ability. Alright, let's go.
Who dares face me?
I'll just go ahead and leave Cyclone Crow on just so we get a little variety. I really like this. It's really creative, I think.
Sky Chi power unlocked.
All right. So let me see. He can throw these and do a little fire kick. Looks good. I think really soon I'm going to probably have to do a cut, actually. I think I'm going to do that right here, actually. Let me take these out, and then I'll cut it. Let me just go ahead and see what his Scotchy is. Well, that's definitely powerful.
That was like Taekwon Wo!
Ha! Get it, Taekwon Wo? Because it's like Taekwon Crow? So funny. Alright, give me 1 second. Let me cut this, and I'll be right back. Alright, let's go!
Senseis are stronger here.
How convenient! I'm a sensei! Sorry, I said I'd stop that. Of course, I also said I was going to do a Skylander Superchargers Nuzlocke playthrough. How'd that go? So as we figured out, if I can just take out these little things, I can basically just stand in front of the splatter pillar and not worry about those little energy balls at all. Of course, that just involves surviving. Get the pretzel, get the pretzel, get the pretzel. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! There we go! Awesome!
New chest. Set part found.
Alright, awesome. Okay, so... Oh, just walk through. Awesome, gong challenge. I love these things. Gong battle, sorry. Just complete mayhem, and somehow I'm avoiding almost all the attacks. Just by, like, running around. It's pretty awesome. Alright, and that's everything. That's not a very good weapon, just gonna be honest. I can get some upgrades now. Well, of course we want Buzzer Beak. Looks like I can just get one, I think? Yeah. So let me know if you guys like this sort of one episode per level thing. I think it's going to be the best way to get this all done. It's the easiest for me to record, upload, and edit. And I think it's the easiest for you guys to watch as well, just because you'll be able to get it sooner, and it won't be broken up or anything. I know a lot of YouTubers are really, honestly, I'm just going to say it, a lot of YouTubers are trying right now to milk the number of levels they can get. They're just trying to kind of break it up into as many segments as possible. And I totally understand why they're doing that, but I mean, honestly, I just think it's a cheap move, and I don't really like the idea of trying to milk views out of you guys. Oh man, I thought I could maybe do it. Suppose not. Oh, I can get by here, okay. I did mean to do that, by the way. It didn't look like it, but I actually did mean to do that. And I'm not even joking about that. Heavier than a Ruptor? I didn't know that was possible. He's so fat. Sorry. Mandatory fat joke about a fictional character was mandatory. I don't know. Maybe we could just put Chaos's mom on there. Oh! Alright. Looks like there's something across the way, so... Let me see.
Senseis are stronger here.
Oh. Wait, did I just come from here? I don't know. This reminds me of that, what is it called? Muddy Water Hollow from Swap Force. The soundtrack for the level Muddy Water Hollow is Muddy Water Holla. Or Muddy Water Holla. That's actually the name for it. I think that's kind of cool that it's named that. It's kind of interesting. There's your little Skylanders trivia of the day. Got lots of the King set. I don't know if I'm supposed to be finishing that this level or something. Maybe like it's purposefully that way. And I totally missed that. The whole level design is honestly really reminds me of Swap Force. But the game mechanics are like that of Toys for Bob. I guess this is close to the end of the level, or the end. Oh, dang it, I didn't even mean to skip that. Sorry about that, guys. At least it's not a cutscene, just some dialogue. Let me grab an upgrade real quick. So we can get that. I like that. I like the bounce shot better. Wow, I'm already quite low on health.
That was like Taekwondo. Whoa!
That really didn't do as much as I hoped it would. I'm gonna try not to die and go ahead and pull Taekwondo Crow off, and actually, I'm gonna throw Airstrike home, just so we can see him in action. Might not be able to do much, because he's just level 1, but we'll see. I know he's not gonna have a lot of health, so that might not be good, but hey, you never know. This is pretty effective. I like Airstrike. Dang, he might just be level 1. But man, can he bring the pain. I really want to know what his other attacks are now, because he is, like I said, he's seriously bringing the pain. And like I said, I haven't done a thing with him. I scanned him in, and that's why he's got that 35 gold on there. But that's it. These Doomlander fights, seriously, they're not just to like joke around with. They're actually kind of difficult. About to level up, so I feel a little more confident taking a little bit of damage. Of course, now I'm about to die, so. totally know I can do this. I'm so close! This is so tense! Oh my gosh! Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? I mean, honestly, the only reason I haven't swapped out is just like a personal challenge at this point. No, definitely not. Definitely not going to stand still. I don't think that would be a good thing to do. Yes! Yes, there we go. Awesome!
You are so annoying, Skylander. Did anyone ever tell you that?
And here's the gear.
Secret technique. New catchphrase. New catchphrase. New arm guards.
It's hardcore arm guards, man. Hardcore.
New brawler weapon.
All right.
Jeez, Eruptor, you drank some of the water here, didn't you?
Only a little, at first, then much more later. But at least our new Imaginator buddy took care of Chaos's latest goon, right?
The ultimate goon got away, though. I'm not sure where Chaos is headed next, but he can't be far. So let's go after him.
Sounds great! For you guys, I mean. I think I need to go back to the academy and rest my tummy some more.
Level complete.
Awesome. I missed a lot of stuff, quite clearly. Lots of stuff. How am I supposed to be able to do that in 8 minutes? I don't understand. I think that boss fight was 8 minutes by itself. That looks intricate and creepy and awesome.
Just don't understand it, Duchess. I have everything I need to make the perfect Doomlander, but they're still coming out all wrong. Stupid ancients and their stupid mind magic!
Well, it sounds like you've got the magic part down. You're just missing the mind part.
What do you mean?
What? Oh, nothing, sir. I mean, we are talking about the ancients, after all. Aren't we?
So they had so many secrets. Secrets? That's it! You're right, Gunshanks!
I am?
Yes? There's nothing wrong with my incomprehensible genius! It's those ancients, and their miserable secrets! And when you want to know the most secret of secrets, there's only one place to go! Come, Glumchance! We're going to the Super Secret Society of Super Secrets!
Super Secret Society of Super Secrets. Super Secret Society of Super Secrets. That's like the SSSSS.
Stealth and I are gonna head over there right now. Okay, looks like Stealth Elf is already there. I wish he'd tell me before taking off like that. You better catch up with her.
Alright, so let's see. I don't guess I can get any upgrades yet. And doesn't look like there's anything I can get to right this second. What is this? Oh, I can learn the Sky Stones there. We can start the next episode off by doing that. That sounds good. What is this? I don't know why it wants me to go there, because I'm not Earth. Ah, so the Brawler Shrine was in Cradle of Creation, so I'll have to go... at some point and get Airstrike's ability. I'm going to conclude this episode, I think, by opening these Imaginite chests, and then we'll kind of wrap it up.
New music. New effects.
Awesome. It's pretty awesome as well. So you get 60 attack or 50 attack and 15 speed. So it's a little bit of a trade-off.
New ninja weapon.
Or you could get that terrible ninja weapon right there. Alright, so yeah, that is all I have for you guys today. I do hope that you enjoyed the second part in our Skylanders Imaginators Let's Play. We got 8 more levels to go and quite a few other areas. We got all the elemental realms and stuff. So we are just beginning this Let's Play. So I do hope that you guys are enjoying, and I do hope that you guys are looking forward to what is to come. This has been Portal Master 9351. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Good.